How to unlink Rockstar account from Steam. Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can unlink your Rockstar account from your Steam account. First of all, go to your profile icon and go to account. After going to account, go to settings. After going to settings, you can see here the lot of options like profile, privacy, linked accounts. Go to linked accounts. After going there, you can see here the linked accounts. For now, I have no linked account with it. When you have a linked account, so you can simply unlink it by clicking unlink the account. Thank you for watching.